Good evening, Ashley Sanchez here at the South Open Dancesport Championships, and standing beside me is a woman who needs no introduction, but it's Karina Smirnoff. How are you?
I'm good, I'm excited. This is my first time at South Open, and I've known Sid for maybe like 15 years. I know how hard he works and the attention to detail that he always does, but I did not expect it to be so great. The atmosphere is fantastic. I have a feeling this competition is going to grow more and more because, especially for competitors, you want to be able to perform where the lighting, the music, the atmosphere gives you that feeling of wanting to dance. And this was definitely a competition that I think is going to see more and more competitors come in. And then the award tonight, that was so unexpected.
For those of you that do not know, Karina was inducted into the Hall of Fame. So she received her award and there was a beautiful video for her and everything. So how did that feel for you?
A little nerve-wracking because I did not know that it was happening, so I wasn't sure why Sid brought me in the middle of the floor, but I heard that you did the script. It's fantastic. Thank you so much. It's definitely humbling because, you know, you standing in the middle of the floor kind of looking at big screen and watching your own video, so it's special. Yeah, it's definitely a very special moment, and I have to say thank you to Sid, to you, to Slava for putting this all together. Thank you. I don't know where you got these videos.
Well, YouTube. It's a powerful thing.
YouTube is a powerful thing.
Yeah, well, it was a pleasure having you.
Thank you.
And we look forward to seeing you again next year.
Thank you so much.